DJI Transmission tutorial video, linking modes and how to link. DJI Transmission supports two linking modes. One, control mode. When the DJI high bright remote monitor is set to control mode, you can change camera settings remotely. With the DJI remote monitor expansion plate, a remote monitor can connect to DJI Master Wheels and DJI Force Pro to remotely control the gimbal. In addition, control mode supports dynamic bitrate adjustment, making it more stable when multiple devices are used in conjunction. Linking. Press and hold the menu dial on the video transmitter to enter linking status. The linking status indicator, link, blinks red. Tap the ellipses on the bottom left of the remote monitor to enter the settings menu. Go to Connection Settings, Control Mode. If you are using only one remote monitor, you can set it as either monitor A or B and start linking. When the linking is complete, the linking status indicator turns solid green, and the video transmitter can communicate with the remote monitor. 2. Broadcast mode. Broadcast mode only supports monitoring and cannot remotely control the gimbal or set parameters. Connection. Enable broadcast mode on the video transmitter and choose a channel. Tap ellipses on the bottom left to enter settings menu. Go to Connection Settings, Broadcast Mode. The monitor will automatically search for video transmitters nearby that have enabled broadcast mode. Tap to link or switch to another transmitter. When broadcast mode is on, the linking status indicator turns solid green. On the right side of the monitoring screen, select a different transmitter identifier to switch to another camera position. 1. When using multiple transmitters simultaneously with broadcast mode on, make sure each video transmitter is using one channel to reduce interference. 2. When using multiple devices, change the broadcast image quality from HD to smooth in order to reduce interference and improve transmission.